Two chairlifts at Cannon Mountain in Franconia were not running. As a safety precaution for skiers and snowboarders, the resort shut them down because of wind coming in from the northwest.
The most cold weather I've ever experienced.
These three braved the bitter weather, but they had come prepared to battle below zero temperatures.
You gotta bundle up, no exposed skin, get the dermatone on the nose and everything like that, and make sure your skin's not exposed to the wind and the elements.
Hand warmers are essential. Mm-hmm. I also have electronic boot heater, so that helps a lot too.
At Waterville Valley Ski Resort, staff put out a frostbite alert.
Just as a warning, we will post signs, Ski Patrol will post signs saying frostbite warnings to make sure people are aware.
General Manager Tim Smith offered people recommendations on how to prepare.
Put the gloves away, get mittens out, because mittens will keep your circulation in your hands going, which will keep your hands warmer. Make sure that your core stays the warmest, because if your core stays warm, that'll keep the circulation and all your blood will stay warm all the way through.
Smith said all the chairlifts were open, but they did keep a close eye on conditions.
The worst case scenario is if anyone was ever to be on a lift in very, very cold temperatures. So we take very, very high caution. And the colder the temperature gets, the more cautious we are.
Staff do tell us if you have the right equipment, you dress warm and take a lot of breaks, it is possible to ski and snowboard safely, even on days like today. Reporting from Cannon Mountain, Kristen Carosa, WMUR News 9.